And the skies rained missiles, and the ground burned to ash, and the seas boiled, and people turned into shadows.
Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Z tej strony Hubert i zapraszam was na kolejny odcinek gry Metro Exodus. Słuchajcie, ostatnio mieliśmy dość ciężką walkę z pająkami, ale udało nam się odpalić prąd i nastała światłość. Nastała jasność i te pająki pouciekały na szczęście. Nic, trzeba ruszyć dalej. O, to mi się przyda, bo mogę sobie zmienić, naprawić broń, no właśnie, i wytworzyć apteczki, które zajęły mi całą... O, kałaszka niestety nie wyczyszczę. Maski też nie mogę wyczyścić, widzę. Niedobrze. Nic tutaj nie mam? Nie. A, ja mogę włączyć sobie tą latarkę już, bo tutaj już działa. Zapalniczkę też włączę, bo będzie mi przypalać przynajmniej te. Ten COVID nie wróży nic dobrego. Bardziej wróży to, że chyba niedługo spotkamy tego wielkiego wilka. To mnie nie za bardzo napawa entuzjazmem. No ale niestety trzeba się z nim zmierzyć. Proszę?
Come get some!
Artyom?
Damn, you're alive!
Zastraszył mnie.
I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora.
They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed.
Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom! That is a lot of dirt!
W sumie znalazłem tylko jedną rzecz. No to wygląda, że to o tą rzecz chodziło właśnie.
Man, I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about my animal magnetism. So, here's your proof.
Miłość od pierwszego wejrzenia. Uzbierajmy parę surowców, bo przydadzą się na pewno. Nagle się pogoda zepsuła. Przed chwilą było słoneczko. Holender, muszę pochodzić tutaj, poszukać ciekawych rzeczy. Ogólnie bardzo mało rzeczy mam do czyszczenia. Ja wolę to wyciągnąć. O! Nieźle.
You alive there? Huh? What the hell?
Whoa. Misiek. No nie mów, że mu coś teraz zrobił. O, shit. Gdzie on jest? Wow. No nie! Ja pierdzielę, zatkałem się w tych. No! Ej, bez jaj, no ile on będzie razy jeszcze? Nie tutaj tak. Szybko. No jak się zmieniało tą amunicję? Broń. No, jak on mi zacedził znowu? Tab. God damn it. Kurde, trzeba. Teraz jak mam tą. Wezmę te wybuchające. tutaj do tego gościa. Olender, nie podniosłem tego co trzeba. Ła! Kurde blade, no znowu! Najważniejsze, że sobie przypomniałem jak się broń przełącza, jak się amunicję przełącza. No, szybko, szybko. Cholera. Przaduj, przaduj, przaduj. Łoń! Masz karo. O cholera. Alosza, alosza, ooo. Chłopie. I w oczko. I lecisz w dół. Ja pierdzielę.
Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension.
Rolki?
We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like...
The drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come.
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His Olga is there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
You know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please. Stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. Stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Biedna Anna. Wyjdźmy.
Come with me, bratucha. We have things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge! Stepan, come to the bridge!
All right, one moment!
Tell me what happened last year. Don't worry. Hold you.
No!
Why are you crying then?
I'm afraid.
Afraid? What?
Olga! Alyosha here. I'm on wine as promised. I hope you can hear me. We did examine the dam and reservoir. You have to leave the valley. As soon as possible. At least before the rainy season starts. The dam is barely holding, and if it gives, the valley will be washed away, and everything that remains will be deadly. Leave tomorrow, or even better, yesterday. Talk to the other girls. Get them to raise the issue at the council session. Even the pirates will have to obey if it passes. Just leave me a note so that I know which end of the world to follow you to once I'm back. With this, I have to bid you farewell. At least until tomorrow. Au revoir. I hope she heard that. The radio's in the church, after all. But with Olga, even Satan himself wouldn't stop her. Much less a stupid taboo.
Dobra, nic tutaj już więcej nie dostaniemy. Powiemy się. Idziemy na mostek. Dobra. Trypałem, bo chciałem iść broń zrobić, ale...
Seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time, so no wonder.
Take a seat, bratucha. Boy, this conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's your point?
The legend says, irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow.
It got me a warhead?
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still. Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now?
I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No, so, right. Please.
She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. So Anna's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind them, please.
There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been through.
Colonel, sir. An update on the suits.
Yes. What's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see? They're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Dobra, najpierw muszę się wycofać do brojowni mojej, bo chcę sobie broń po prostu zrobić.
And she was completely amazed by it. Mind you, she was a real doctor.
Piana. Pi. Sobie wziąć odpowiednią broń, bo ten kałach on już nie zdaje egzaminu, tylko teraz pytanie, a tutaj.
Ooh.
O, bardziej swingować ją mogę. Super. No.
Katia, believe me, your mother would be proud of you.
Thank you, Alyosha. I hope that you help. But Anna's case seems to be extremely unfortunate.
I see. But why are you so sure there's a snowplow there?
Dobra. To kolejny punkt podróży naszej. I zapraszam was do lektury.
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me. Believes in us. And for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us. We are finally approaching Novosibirsk. A dead city concealing her hope for life. The medicine that could save her. Somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow. And now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
O ja, zima znowu. Licznik Geigera napieprza równo.
Co wiesz? Jesteśmy tutaj. Nowosibirsk. Sure hope this time it's not another bunch of nuts.
The bridges are undamaged and the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
Szaleńców nie, ale potwory już tak.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artem? Follow me.
Good luck. You can rely on us.
Dobra. Jemy.
The situation here looks more complex than we thought. Still, time is short, so we're taking the direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak!
We'll take the Aurora south, to the Sibirskaya cargo station. Martin!
Stefan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot and I will handle the Institute building in Akademgorodok. We'll pay a visit to the Railroad Museum on the way. There might be something for the Aurora.
I'm staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it. Good luck, Spartans.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Break a leg, my friend.
Dobra, słuchajcie. W tym miejscu zrobię przerwę, bo już niestety czas troszeczkę mocno i tak naciągnęliśmy przez te cutscenki i te rozmowy. Ale z tego co mi się wydaje, podróż z młynarzem to chyba była ostatnia podróż przed końcem gry. I chyba teraz z ciężkim sercem trzeba będzie przyjąć to do siebie, że to chyba już pomału koniec. Powiem wam szczerze, gra jest naprawdę super. Ale z całą recenzją gry poczekam już ze spokojem do końca. Ale najważniejsze, że teraz jest już koniec i będziemy się widzieć w kolejnym odcinku, który będzie oczywiście w sobotę. Pamiętajcie, subskrybujcie mój kanał, lajkujcie fanpage, zostawiajcie łapki pod filmikami. A na dzisiaj to wszystko. Pozdrawiam was bardzo serdecznie, trzymajcie się, na razie i cześć!